Constitutional Law, One Liner, Part 9 by Dr. Deepak Miglani. In Jaishankar Prasad versus State of Bihar, the Supreme Court ruled that the regions have to be communicated to the legislature by the government if the advice of Public Service Commission has not been accepted. Which article of the Constitution mentions the Union List, State List and Concurrent List? Article 246. Sarkariya Commission is the famous Commission on Center-State Relations. Article 292 relates to borrowing by the Government of India. From where the idea of concurrent list was borrowed in Indian Constitution, Australian Constitution. An Act of Parliament is called statute. A law made by Parliament having extraterritorial operation shall not be deemed invalid. What cannot be done directly cannot be done indirectly. This statement epitomizes the doctrine of colorable legislation. Prafull Kumar versus Bank of Commerce is leading case on pith and substance. Rule of pith and substance does not justify strict verbal interpretation of statute and ignores incidental, accidental encroachment. The rule of colorable legislation has no application if the legislature has the competence to make law. To satisfy Article 254, the existing law must be with respect to one of matter enumerated in concurrent list. Parliament has power to legislate with respect to a matter in the state list provided it is in the national interest. Union Parliament can legislate in respect of matter of a state list during emergency and in national interest. With a view to giving effect to an international agreement, Parliament enacts a law on a subject enumerated in state list without consulting the affected states. The law is fully valid as Parliament is empowered to make such a law in order to give effect to an international agreement even though it encroaches upon states' exclusive power of legislation. When a state fails to implement the administrative directions by the Union under Article 356 of the Constitution of India, the President may presume the constitutional machinery in the state has failed. Which article of the Constitution says, subject to other provisions of this part, trade, commerce and intercourse throughout the territory of India shall be free? Article 301. Regulatory laws, compensatory taxes and laws which facilitate the free movement of trade or commerce are outside the scope of Article 301. In which case the Supreme Court held the very idea of a compensatory tax is a service more or less commensurate with the tax levied. All that is necessary to uphold a tax as compensatory is the existence of a specific identifiable object behind the levy and a nexus between the subject and object of levy. Once this nexus is seen, the levy must be upheld. अटियाबारी टी कंपनी वर्सेस स्टेट ऑफ असम। Notwithstanding anything in Article 301 or Article 303, the state legislature may by law impose non-discriminatory taxes on goods imported from other states similarly as on goods produced within the state and reasonable restriction in the public interest. The word armed rebellion has been substituted in place of internal disturbance under Article 352 by which amendment? 44th Amendment. Every proclamation under Article 352 shall be approved by both Houses of Parliament within 1 month. Proclamation under Article 352 shall be passed by both Houses of Parliament by a majority of total membership of House and 2/3 majority of members present and voting. A resolution for disapproving emergency under Article 352 shall be moved by the members of House of People and it is finally revoked by the President. The article of the Constitution which automatically becomes suspended on proclamation of emergency is Article 19. Please like the video, share the video and subscribe the YouTube channel. Thank you.